taking a look backstage, and oh my God, this is a developing situation.
Uh-oh, this could get nasty.
Wow! He's starting to stagger a bit. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, victory's not the only thing on the line here, Cole. When you have a competitor such as this in the ring, pride becomes a major issue.
He's moving like a man possessed. This could end it in a hurry.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
What a reversal. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Gosh.
Is this it? Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Ugh. Watch it, watch it.
Man,
he's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He was able to reverse that. He's looking to create some separation here.
Whoa! Gosh, he's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Wow, he's still down after that.
He saw that one coming. And there's the reversal. He was one step ahead on that one.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Shot. I don't know if I've ever seen
he did what he set out to do, and that was win.